as you're here with me. I don't care who you are, where you're from, don't care what you did, as long as you love me. Who you are, where you're from, don't care what you did, as long as you love me. Every little thing that you've said and done feels like it's deep within me.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let's do it.
Yeah, right?
Let's do it.
Feel like a man to be.
That's it, so then I'll keep going. But
okay.
If you guys want to do that.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
You can face me. Yeah, take it. There you go.
Stephen, do you take Kylie to be your lawful and wedded wife before God and these witnesses? Do you promise to love her, to honor and cherish her, and leaving all others, cleave only unto her, and be to her in all things a true and faithful husband, as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Kylie, will you take Stephen to be your lawful and wedded husband before God and these witnesses? Do you promise to love him, to honor and cherish him, and leaving all others, cleave only unto him, and be to him in all things a true and faithful wife, as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I do. And by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I pronounce that Stephen Marshall and Kylie Sumner are husband and wife, according to the laws of God and the laws of the state of Ohio. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, amen. You now stand as Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Marshall. You entered the Lord's creation today as separate individuals, but the scriptures teach that when two are united in marriage, they become one flesh. You will leave today united as husband and wife. And although you are still two in body, you are now one in purpose, in direction, and in love. You may now transfer the flames from the separate candles to the one. As you do, remember that what God has put together, no man can undo. The candle also symbolizes the joining of two families. Two families that were separate have now become one. Let us pray together. Lord, we come before you thanking you for Stephen and Kylie and this marriage that has come together. Lord, I pray that you would walk with them, that you would strengthen them, that you would encourage them as they begin their life together. Thank you that you are the author of love and that your perfect love forms a solid foundation for this marriage, for all of our marriages. God, may we look to you for strength and guidance. May we look to you during times of difficulty. God, we are thankful for all that you do for us. Thank you for this privilege we've had to come together in this wonderful celebration. In your name I pray, amen. The moment you've been waiting for. Stephen, you may kiss your bride. Keep face. And now it is with great joy that I congratulate and introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Marshall.
At this time, your head table is going to be saying a few special words, starting with Dominic. Go ahead, Dominic.
So, first I'd like to thank the Marshalls and the Sumners for putting on this great party. I think we've all had a great time thus far. We're going to have a great time dancing all night long. Kylie just has assured us that the dancing will go on to 4 in the morning downstairs. So, pace yourselves. I can say I was truly honored when Steve asked me to be his best man. I met him 10 years ago when his sister and I first started dating, and as an only child, I couldn't ask for a better brother. Over the last 10 years, he's really grown into one of my best friends. He's a dependable guy, he's caring, he's compassionate, and probably the best thing I could say about Steve is that he always looks for the best in the people around him, and more than that, he tries to make the people around him see the best in themselves. And I think that's a unique characteristic to have. And I personally feel blessed to have a person like that in my life. we were all super excited when he brought Kylie home because she is awesome. We love everything about her. I think as a future wife, she is great because she is willing to push Steve out of his comfort zone, but at the same time will support him in anything that he does. And what speaks the most about her is, from my standpoint, anytime we're going home and we find out that you won't be there for some reason, I am really disappointed. And I think that just shows how much I really enjoy hanging out with you and how much Katie and I both just really enjoy spending time with both of you, that we just can't get enough of you guys. So we're both really excited to share a lifetime of memories with you both. And I can tell that you guys are just each other's best friends, and I can speak from experience in saying that's a great basis for a great marriage. So let's all raise our glasses to the happy couple, to Kylie and Steve, and many happy years.
Thank you, Dominic. Let's give Dominic a big round of applause. And next up, we have the maid of honor, Alicia.
I have it on my phone, so I don't forget anything. My name is Alicia, and I'm Kylie's younger sister. I wanted to thank everyone for coming tonight. I wanted to thank Steve's parents and my parents for putting all of this together, the pastor for showing up and marrying my sister. I wanted to start off with a quote. It's a question, really, from Steve Carell. Would I want people to fear me or love me? Both. I want people to fear how much they love me. Kylie, the first part of my life with you was full of fear, most of which I started. After we moved to different cities, we actually grew closer together as sisters. She has been my biggest supporter and my biggest cheerleader. And when she was in college, she met Steve. And Steve has been so close with our family. He's been the son my parents never had, the brother I've never had, and Kylie's best friend. Steve, the only advice I have to you is find a love for scary houses and scary movies, because that's what Sumners do. And our movie selections will always be haunted and terrible. But I love you so much. I love my sister so much, and it's gonna be a wonderful life. Thank you.
Thank you, Alicia. And next up we have Katie.
Yeah, let's give it up to Steve and Kylie. They are just a great people. I mean, you want to look at great people. There you have it. Steve, I've loved you for as long as you've been my brother. Kylie, I've loved you ever since you belted out Cher at Thanksgiving dinner. I couldn't be happier to have you be part of our family. Steve, you've chosen a wonderful bride, and wish you guys just the best marriage, an awesome marriage. Take it very seriously, but don't take yourself too seriously. And just cheers to a great night.
Thank you, Katie. And that's it for the toast. So in just a few minutes, we will be doing cake cutting.
Your love. God, spill your love to me. Lonely rivers flow to the sea, to the open arms of the sea. Wait for me, I'll be coming home. Wait for me.